Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this tutorial, I will discuss on how to estimate cement, sand, gravel, and reinforcement for square or rectangular reinforced concrete column. So we'll start here. So as we can see in this figure, so ito yung kukuna natin ng data. So try natin tong column 2. So nakikita natin is yung size niya is 0.35 by 0.2. Okay, input natin dito yung column dimension is 0.2 by 0.35. And then the height is 7 meters, and the total number of columns is assume natin na 10 columns, and then the reinforcement of vertical bars is 16. So number of vertical bars is 6. Okay. So stair up is 10 mm. So number of stair up per column. So bibilangin lang natin. So mas okay yung nasa AutoCAD is naka-layout na yung stair up. So bibilangin na lang natin. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. So assume natin na 35 yan. So ito yung naging resulta. So total number of stirrups is 350 pieces. So 10 po kasi yung kulong. So makukompute na natin yung required cement, sand, and gravel. So 45 bags of cement, so plus E mixtures, and then volume of sand is 2.5 cubic meter, volume of 3/4 gravel, so 4.9 cubic meter. So yung reinforcement is 60 pieces, so vertical bars na 16 mm, so yung haba ng 16 mm is 6 meter. So and then yung stirrup, so 10 mm yung stirrup na ginamit natin. So 584 pieces. So and then number 16 tire wire use, so 79.3 kilograms. So as per inisipi, yung minimum natin na dimension ng column is 0.25. So papalitan natin ng 0.25 kaya. So yung nababago lang is yung concrete, volume of concrete, tapos yung stirrup. So another example, so try natin yung so ganitong sizes. So 0.35 by 0.35 yung column natin. So column 3. So ano yung required? And then number of vertical bars is 8, 20 mm. So 20 mm na with pieces. So yung stirrup is thin. Okay, so ito yung number of bags of cement. So 78 bags. So volume of sand is 4.3. So volume of tripped gravel is 8.6. And then the reinforcement is 80 pieces na 20 mm vertical bars na yung haba is 6 meter. So yung stirrups, ito yung requirement. So 759 pieces na 10 mm diameter bar stirrup. So yung haba niya is 6 meter. So yung requirement ng tie bar is 79.3. So kilograms. So ganyan lang yung pag-estimate ng rectangular or square reinforced concrete column. So that's all, and thank you very much for watching, and God bless.